President of the Republic Indonesia, commonly known as Bung Karno, was born in Blitar, East Java, June 6, 1901, and died in Jakarta, June 21, 1970. His father was Sarjan Sukemni Sosro Diharjo and his mother Ida Ayu Nyoman Rai. During his lifetime, he had 3 wives and was blessed with 8 children from his wife Fatmawati, have children Guntur, Megawati, Rahmawati, Sukmawati, and Kur. From his wife Hartini, has Taufan and Bayu, while from wife Ratna Sari Dewi, a woman of Japanese descent whose real name is Naoko Nemoto, has a child Kartika. Sukarno's childhood was only a few years living with his parents in Blitar. During elementary school until graduation, he lived in Surabaya, a boarding house at the house of Haji Omar Said Tokrominoto, a veteran politician who founded the Syarikat Islam. Then he continued his education at HBS. While studying at HBS, Sukarno had galvanized his spirit of nationalism. After graduating from HBS in 1920, he moved to Bandung and continued to THS. He won the title Insinyur on May 25, 1926. Then he formed the thesis of Mertens and founded the PNE on July 4, 1927, with the aim of an independent Indonesia. As a result, the Dutch put him in the Sukamiskin prison, Bandung, on December 29, 1929. 8 months later, he was put on trial in his defense, entitled Indonesia Sweet. He demonstrated the opposite of the Dutch, a nation that claimed to be more advanced. He even made the Dutch even more angry. So in July 1930, the PNE was dissolved after being released in 1931. Sukarno joined Partindo and at the same time led it. As a result, he was again arrested by the Dutch and exiled to Enda, Flores in 1933. 4 years later, he was transferred to Bengkulu. After going through a long struggle, Bung Karno and Bung Hatta proclaimed the independence of the Republic of Indonesia on August 16, 1945 in the BPUPKI session on June 1, 1945. Insinyur Sukarno put forward the idea of a state foundation which he called Pancasila. On the August 16, 1945, Insinyur Sukarno and Dr. Randus Muhammad Hatta proclaimed the independence of Indonesia. In the PPKI session, August 18, 1945, Insinyur Soekarno was elected by acclamation as the first President of the Republic of Indonesia.